Traditionally, all ship handling simulation has been done on full mission simulators. But this comes with limitations. Full mission bridges are quite large. It includes a lot of hardware, especially for the visual environment.
We've used simulation in Wasatch since the mid-1970s. We're not just training mariners for now, we're training mariners for the future. Ship handling training is all about making sure that the simulator feels right, and it has a mixture of visual accuracy and tactile accuracy.
With the smart realities set up, really creates the accessibility that has been missing in ship handling training and tug handling training as well. The technology provides a very immersive, closed training environment. Here we have the possibility to run automated training and assessments in ship handling and actually get the training volume that they need. It's a very slim setup with hardware. The head-mounted display provides this fantastic immersive training environment. You are still able to work with your physical controls, and it adds so much value into the ship handling training.
It's another level of immersion that is even more accessible to maritime students, not only in the simulation center, but also when they're at sea.
Having 5 months away at sea, we had a lot of busy port and pilotage work, so getting hands-on with this equipment like this, it felt just like taking one of our dredgers out. From that point of view, it was just like being at home.
When people first introduced to the mixed reality, the immediate reaction is, wow, this puts us right on the ship.
You can get like the exact like same amount of precision as you would in a real bridge. Comparing it to the ship I've worked on, it's very accurate, which is amazing.
Once you got the headset on, you feel like you're in the situation. The tactile feedback that these controls gave were second to none, really. Once your hand's on there, you feel like you're actually on the controls, on the ship, which is exactly what you want out of a simulation like this.
The smart reality software produced by Wärtsilä is now preparing mariners for the future of shipping types, for all autonomy, for remote control, and for current seafarers as well.
We believe that smart realities technology will be a cornerstone in the future maritime blended learning. It creates the accessibility that we are lacking today. It has a much more immersive training environment, attracting the new generation of seafarers.
By having this time to have a go on such realistic simulators like this, it makes me just that little bit more prepared for when I go back to sea and have that more responsibility in controlling the ship.